In this step, we'll use the CloudFormer tool to generate a template based on the AWS resources we've created. CloudFormer is a prototype tool that enables you to create AWS CloudFormation templates from the existing AWS resources in your account. After you create the template, you'll customize it to launch a new environment with multiple instances spanning multiple availability zones to enable a fault-tolerant architecture. To launch the CloudFormer tool, navigate to the CloudFormation website. The URL is located at the top of the screen. From this site, you can directly launch CloudFormer. In the Create New Stack wizard, enter a stack name. In this example, our stack will be called AWS CloudFormer. Click Continue. Check the box, I acknowledge that this template may create IAM resources, and click Continue. Review your CloudFormation settings and then click Create Stack. Your new CloudFormation stack is in the process of being created. Notice that the status is set to Create in Progress. Once your stack is created, your status will change to Create Complete. Navigate to the Amazon EC2 tab and select Instances in the navigation pane. Select your new instance that is running using AWS CloudFormer stack. Copy the DNS name for your EC2 instance and open it in a new browser window. Here you will see a welcome page for CloudFormer. Select the region of your EC2 instance. Click Create Template. Click Continue and use the default options. The CloudFormer wizard will take you through all of the running AWS resources that you have. We will select the ones that we have created in this exercise. Click Continue and use the default options until you get to Network Resources. Select your load balancer as well as your Amazon CloudFront distribution and then click Continue. Select your autoscaling group and click Continue. Under System Configuration, make sure MyLC is checked under Autoscaling Launch Configurations and click Continue. Select your Amazon RDS database instance and the Amazon S3 buckets that you created. In this exercise, we created AWS-WebApp. Click Continue. Make sure your EC2 and database security groups are checked and click Continue. Click Continue through Application Services and Operational Resources. On the Summary page, review that you have all of your AWS resources included and click Continue. Here you will see a sample application that CloudFormer has produced based on your running AWS resources. Go ahead and save the template. It will save to one of your S3 buckets. Here we will use the bucket AWS-templates. You've just created a new template based on your running AWS resources using the CloudFormer tool.